Husky fans, welcome to UConn Women's Basketball Senior Night presented by AT&T. Now, UConn faithful, we direct your attention to center court. We are set to honor this year's seniors on UConn Women's Basketball Senior Night presented by AT&T. We'll begin with a quartet of students whose dedication to the UConn Women's Basketball program is unmatched. This group often goes unnoticed by fans, but their actions and assistance are an important part of the Connecticut program. Whatever needs to be done, not only do these folks get the job done, but they do it with the same pride and passion that the Husky players show every night on the court. Our first senior manager is in his fourth year with the program, joined by his mother Paula and father Vincent from Commack, New York, Vinny Bruno. Our second senior manager is also in her fourth year with the program, joined by her mother, Karen, and father, Bill, from Meriden, Connecticut, Justine Durr. Our third senior manager is a four-year veteran, joined by her mother, Karen, from Newtown, Connecticut, Stacey Gordon. Our final senior manager is also a four-year veteran, joined by our mother, Vicky, and father, Nate, from Trumbull, Connecticut, Stacey Nasser.